If you want to go around the earth and start with 100 meters on the first day and double the distance every day, how long do you think it will take? 1 year? 10 years? Let's find out. Within 19 days, you would have covered 39,321 kilometers, while the equatorial circumference of Earth is about 40,075 kilometers. You would have traveled around the world in less than 20 days. But what if you stop after 10 days? You would have hardly covered a little less than 77 kilometers. This is the power of compounding. Power of compounding can help you to create a great wealth as well. How to leverage the power of compounding for maximum benefit? Start early and invest regularly. Nisha invests Rs. 5,000 every month since the age of 25, while Nilesh invests Rs. 7,000 every month since the age of 35. By the age of 60, both would have invested 21 lakh rupees. Assuming a return of 12%, Nisha will accumulate 2.75 crore rupees, while Nilesh will get only 1.19 crore rupees, which is 59% lesser than Nisha's wealth. This is why starting early is important. To create a wealth, start an SIP in Equity Mutual Fund, and remember, to avail the power of compounding, staying invested for long term is the key.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme related documents carefully.